getting out of school is important to other people.
Just tired of talking about it.
Yeah.
To slow you down.
What do you want to talk about?
The movie.
I mean, it looks softer.
Okay. I got more quiet. Calm down.
Yeah.
I want to take a dog, or I want to get a pet. I want to get a great, great pet. Nobody's going to have a pet like I'm going to have. Probably bring my coyote. Yeah, princess is a guess. Freak people out. It's just really good.
You really have a coyote? In New York City?
Yep.
And it howls at night?
No. Domestic, doesn't howl.
Alright, Laurie, I want you to just rap all by yourself about the worst day of your life.
Worst day of my life is when I was very, very recently. I was roller skating and I was feeling fine and I was waiting for a friend of mine to come by and take me to the beach. And my dog was outside and I was roller skating with a pair of Panasonic earphones on my head. Now they're sort of mildly expensive and I borrowed them because they're FM stereo headphones. Can't really guess. I had them on and I was roller skating and my dog was outside and a car came around the corner and almost ran the dog over. I freaked because it's my father's dog, and if the dog gets run over, then I'm screwed. I get thrown out of the house. It's that bad, really heavy. And so I'm trying to stop on the roller skates in the middle of the street and I can't. So I'm sort of falling to pieces and I'm trying to save my dog from getting run over. The headset falls on the floor, breaks. My dog, you know, sort of gets saved, sort of hears my yelling. The driver stops, thinks something of it, drives off. And I got really upset because the headset didn't work. And, the person who I borrowed it from was coming over in about a half an hour. And they didn't work. I freaked out. I ran inside feeling very, very ridiculous. And I took a Librium and I just had to come down. And my nerves were all shattered. And I asked my dad if he'd fix the headsets, and he couldn't. And I had to give them to a repair shop.
Now the best day of your
life. Best day of my life. Will be a future day. It would be a day of complete joy and happiness and solitude and wonderfulness or lots of people. And just the best day of my whole life is gonna come. It's gonna be on my island. I'm gonna own the island. I'm gonna own everything on it. And I'm gonna own the people on it. And it's gonna be very warm and sunny.
What does Laurie want to talk about?
Not that.
Why not?
Don't be unfair, AJ.
I'm not being unfair. I just want to know why.
Cause she really disgusts me. It's just been hashed over so many times. I have a couple of friends in her class. And we just, every time we get together, it's talking about her.
Yeah.
Sort of overdone by now.
What about your economics teacher?
He's really a gas.
I'd like to talk about that, though.
Yeah, he said a really great thing to me. It's the best things in life you can't touch. The real things. Things you can't touch. He's sort of sad there.
What do you think that meant?
Depends who they are.
It's kind of one of those things that are just said, and you tell people you don't get along with that you don't get along with.
Well, if I don't get along with somebody, I'll let them know it right away.
Yeah. What's wrong with the song Bird Dog?
It's not a song. It's just a bad nickname they gave me when I was about 11.
And you expect everyone to know that? All the people around are going to know that, so they can't sing that song.
No. Just, I had a couple of bad nicknames when I was younger. Very sensitive about them.
Well, that's one of my favorite songs.
yeah, sure.
One of my favorite Everly Brothers songs.
They're really not too good, are they? Talk about McCartney.
Yeah.
Come together.
Come together. See that they're going apart.
They are.